Hey guys, it's Isaac VVlogs, and today we're going to review the Masters Laser Screwdriver. This is the one from 2007, so let's just get into it. So at the top, it's got the three thingies that light up, each different length, and then gets a bit smaller. And then here is the big silver ring, sort of thick there, and lovely plastic join. And the plastic bits, the black bits, on the slightly smaller one. Then it goes down to another one, which is just a normal silver ring, and then it goes down to a gold one, which has speaker holes on it. But these speaker holes, they just look normal. They don't even look bad. And the silver bit here, and this gold ring, and this bigger gold ring, really big, with a black bit there, and black bit there, and there's that gold thing on the back, just slightly smaller. It's little manipulation controls, they don't do anything, but they look cool. This bit, two screws, and the switch, and sort of chain TARDIS look, and then there's this weird ring thing. It's not plastic joint, I don't know what it is. I think that's a to hint to the screws, like that's why the screws are there. They're not real screws, but they're made to look like screws. The black things, this gold ring, this gold bolt with no CE marking, like the re-release, which is good. This bit, slightly smaller, and this bit, bigger. Then another bit, which is slightly smaller. And this cracked porcelain thing, which spins around. It doesn't do anything, it just clicks. But it looks really nice detail there. Then it's got these nice gold bits. All getting smaller as they get. So, looking at the features, this bit, can't activate it when it's in closed mode. Though the re-release allows you to do that. This, so be careful that you don't make it, but the best way for that is to quickly sledge your finger on it, sort of like this. See? And then there are these gold rings here. See there? Nice, lovely. So then here are the sound effects. Pressing it quickly will do this. Line up the LEDs. Then holding it down. See there, and it also did that, and then yeah, very nice. So this is the torture killing sort of one thing, and this is the aging. And then to get the battery, it does come with batteries installed, I'm pretty sure, so you're gonna have to get the batteries out if you're a collector. And then to do that, you need to extend it, you need to twist, and you'll see this hole here and then this hole there. There's two holes. And then you just want to twist it to that hole, like so. And this grey tab will pop up. You just want to pull it out from there. And then the batteries are there. And then this is, of course, the button, which is really snug. I even struggled to do it. So yeah, that is the Masters Laser Screwdriver. Very cool. I would suggest buying this. I'm not sure about the re-release. Maybe buy it. I don't know. The re-release, yeah, it might be okay. I haven't got it. But this, definitely pick this up. The original from 2007. Though, yeah, it's not able to be activated when it's closed. At least the paint doesn't rub off easily. At least it hasn't got any CE marking. At least I haven't found any. But yeah. Please look out for this and vote Saxon. Vote Saxon. Bye.